Okay, so this is my FAQ number two, and we'll start off by labeling this graph. So we know this is t of x, t in seconds, and then this would be f in newtons, and I'm gonna label the axes, so 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 20,